This is the dumbest story I've ever, like,